Hello, and welcome back. Today we're playing Birth, a game about making a friend. Always got to start with some good music. Ooh, tea? Oh yeah. And toast. Oh, is this us? Oh, very cute. Change what we're wearing. And go with this. Let's see. What kind of shirt should we wear? I think I like this one. Ooh, little antlers. Or a little crown. I like the antlers. I think I like this one. I like this look. All right, what do we got here? Living in crowded cities makes me feel lonely. I will build a body. A creature. A collection of bones. A friend, a partner. A wet, warm heart. Delicious. Ooh. Bones. My spine. Okay, we got a spine, and we need all these other parts, I'm guessing. And she's gonna jump around, huh? Nice. Okay. It's our work area. Organs, bones. Go to the city. Okay. Apothecary. Do we have anyone to call? I don't think we do. You know what? Let's start at the apothecary. It's here. What is that? What do you need? Oops. This one? Okay. Was that it? Is it the only one you need? No. You need rocks and like a blue liquid. This one? Can I dump these in here? No? Because those spin around, but this one does not. Hmm. What's over here? What do you got? Flowers? Okay, hold on. So we need the rocks to go in this one, I think. So we need it to go into... Do these holes match up? Let's see. Okay, so that one goes into the that goes in that one. Okay, I think that's what we need. No? Are these all your children? Oh, you got rocks for me? Okay. Now I've got more rocks, and I don't know what to do with them. Oh, we need this bottle full of rocks. Okay, we need to do that puzzle over again then, huh? Because we need them to go into, yeah, into that one. I got a rock stuck. Hey. Where you going? Oh good, the rocks are leaving. They're phasing out of the bottle. Okay, buddy. I got you. I figured it out. There we go. Yeah, we dump those in there, and then dump these in here. Okay, and then, oh, come on. Come on. Shake, shake, shake. Get in there. Come on. Out of the bottle with you. Let's go. There we go. Put the lid on. Boop. Done it. Done did it. There you go. Sweet. Flowers. Ooh, a bone. Nice. Thanks, man. Boop, 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 boop. Is this a note? Can I do anything with this? No? Okay. Anything else? No? Goodbye. Yeah, let's go into a stranger's apartment. Sounds like fun. Fuck with your puzzle. Ah! Oh, shit. Okay. Now I can fuck with your puzzle. Can I rotate these? No. Okay, I can move these around. So that's good. What's this? A fish? I got a fish. Drawer? Ah, and more fish. We can't put the fish in the fish. Put the fish back in the fish skin. Oh no, they're two separate fish. Okay. Find all the fish. Two more fish to find. You got fish? Oh, you do have a fish. Give me the fish. Bug? Where am I gonna find a bug in this stranger's apartment? I don't think heads are supposed to go like that. But what do I know? Probably also not supposed to take things out of pictures like this, but here we are. Another fish. All right, bird. I give you bug, you give me fish. Thank you. And the last, ooh, a tooth. Nice. Got a tooth. What about you? You gonna get out of bed yet? Huh? No? I have already done the things. All right. I'm out of here, stranger. How about you? You got anything? You got teeth in there? What are you doing? What's this? Confetti rocks? Ooh, a coin. Can I have that coin? No. Can I have these teeth? All right, I'm out of here, bird. Maybe. Hey. No. Okay. I guess I was only meant to have one coin. How about y'all? Do not want to disturb them. I do. All right, I've got one coin. 6459. All right, 6459. Remember that. Six, four, five, nine. Hey, did it. I am an artist. Ooh, what should we color? Excuse me, I wasn't done. Yeah, like a nice little sky. Let's see, and some. Some ground. Be careful not to put the paintbrush back. Come on. Let me paint the edges. Yeah, you want me to paint the edges. Come on. You know you do. What's this? Make like a little dog or something. Bark, bark, bark. Little dog. And a little eye. Ooh, that was a big eye. Oh. There's our little dog. I don't know what this stuff does, though. I can't put my paintbrush in it. I wonder if there's something else we're missing here. I mean, there most definitely is. Like, this can't be it, right? I mean, maybe it is. I don't know. Let's go to the bakery. Muffins? Or maybe cupcakes? Donuts? Cookies? Croissant. Okay, I don't know what this is. I don't know the answer yet, anyway. Let's go coffee shop. What is up? Why are they all question marks? What do you think? They're just all question marks. What do I do with that? Kind of looks like it goes there. Let's see. This kind of looks like it goes there. Okay, no, that definitely goes there. That go there. Does this one go here? Okay, there we go. That's definitely a corner piece. This one kind of looks like a little kitty. Like, there's its ear and its nose. And it's like hunched up a little. It's got its tail. That one looks like a worm. A little worm man worming along. Being a worm. Okay. Did I fix it? Now does it give you the right thing? Okay, now we got teeth, moon, spiders. Spiders. Do you want a fresh cup of spiders? I don't know what your symbol means. I'm gonna go look at the menu, but there's some spiders. Goodbye. Okay. Oh, you did want spiders. Hey! That was a lucky guess. Spiders and teeth is what you want. Okay. I got you. Teeth. Let's add some teeth in there for you. A little more spiders, huh? What do you think? How do you feel? Ooh, is that an eyeball? Thank you. Alright, how about you? Do you need my help? Ah! It's another eyeball. Oh, thank you. They're just out here stealing people's eyes. It's cool. A third one. Hey, there's no like coin slot. Hmm. You've got bones and eyes. Okay, so I probably have to give you the eyes for the bone. But how do I get this eyeball? Okay. Come on. Jeez. I'm gonna take out all the gumballs before I get the eye. Alright. Is there a way you need these to be? Or can I just stick them on here? Okay. Cool. Thanks for the bone. Enjoy your eyes. What are you doing? You got a key? Oh, donut, cake, croissant. Okay. Are you the bakery owner then? Donut, cake, croissant. Donut, cake, croissant. Hey! Wanna bake up a cake? I mean, it's several ingredients. Hello. You seem to need some symbols. Some toast with a banana. Okay, does this matter where I put these? Like number of seeds or anything? Any of that matter? No? Are we good? Do I need to move these around? Like, 1, 2, 3. Right? And then we got 4, 5, 6. I think these two need to be switched. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5. I think that's right. But nothing is happening. Alright. Okay, maybe those are the symbols I needed. The ones on her shirt are for the pot? Right, Mountain Squiggles Taco? What do we think? Mountains Squiggles Taco? Hey, we got a ring! Okay. I'm not sure what we need to do here, bud. Do we need to get them all to click on? Oh! We just need to do it till we got the moon, I think. Because now we got the ring and the moon. There's nothing else we need up here, I don't think. And then egg. Kraken. Oh. Hi. Can I have that? Thank you. He looks kind of sad, though. I'm sorry. Cracked your egg. In the cabinet? What do we got? Oh, no. You're going to make me play some game. I'm gonna be real fucking bad at it. I think this is what you're supposed to do. No guarantees, though. Maybe this one, and then we go. No. Because then I need a one here. Let's see. Anything. I could switch out. No, because that one wouldn't even go there. I need one that's facing like this. So like that one. That one. This one would all work. And then, let's see. Do this. There's none with the with five on that side. It'd have to be like that one, and then I'd need like two here. And three here. Let's see. Again, the five. Now put the five there and the one here, and go three there, four here, one. Four, two, one. There we go. Lemon. Pour it in a cup. Can't get enough. Nothing here? Boop, boop. All right. There you go. You got strawberries. What are we doing here? I'm not quite sure what we're supposed to be doing here. Oh wait. Hold on. I think I got it. Only this one goes here, right? And then this one goes here. Hey! I'm so smart. Do we got everything? No, we don't have the feather. Okay, we have most everything. A lemon. Is it you? And you get the feather from? Okay, let's see. It has to go in order, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What the heck? I had it like that, didn't I? Before? No one was eating the toast before. Maybe I had him backwards. But we got the feather now. So we can finish our cookies? Cake? I don't know what we're making. What are we making here? Cookies. We're making cookies. With a bunch of ingredients that don't seem to go in cookies, like teeth. We got another tooth. Nice. You flick your little ears at me. Alright. I'm out of here. Yay! The gate's opened. Nice. Let's go to the laundromat. No? I have no idea. Oh, there's more. Alright. There's probably clues around here somewhere, huh? What are y'all doing in the laundromat? Okay, so got this little like half wiggle with the dot, a little triangle person, and the mountains again. I'm gonna guess that's what's going on here. Right? This, the triangles, the mountains. Hey, what's this? This is a button? Block? What do I need this for? Oh! That's an arm. Can I, like... Okay. I got this. Come on. There we go. Oh, I got another one. You have this ring? It's a really pretty ring you got there. Anything else? No? Okay. I don't know if this belongs to y'all, but maybe you could do something about it. I don't know, man. There's an arm there. You seem to be infested with flying fish, friend. Sorry. Oh, this probably goes here. I know how bugs work. Okay. That's where I put it before. But you know what? It's fine. Another one. What are all these blocks for? Who's out here tumbling flowers? What's that about? And rocks. You're gonna fuck up that washing machine. Hello. Oh, we're still missing a couple, huh? No? Okay. Oh no, those are filled in. My brain did not see them as filled in at first. Yay! We got a hand. Wait, have we gotten any organs? We have not gotten any organs. It's been Bone City. Bones as far as the eye can see. Library. It's just shaking. I gotta touch it. Boop, 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 boop. Beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, 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 boop. Oh, not growing anymore? Sad. I want it to grow more. What I got up here? Is my lungs? My rib cage, not lungs. Ah, another one. Are these yours? These belong to you? Oh. Nice. Okay, I'm guessing that goes there. What else we got? Crack your eggs? Put your little babies in the nest? Oh, we're missing a baby! Baby! There's a baby playing video games. Boop, 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 boop. No, you gotta find the video game. Find the video game. Find the baby. Oh, there you are. Is the video game in here? Whee! Oh, wait, the mom has it, doesn't she? I'm silly. You got my game? I got your baby. Nice. Oh, rubber bands. That's my favorite classic Game Boy Advance game. Wow. Wow. Yeah. Ha. Gotcha. Nice. Now give me those bones. Ooh, we almost have all the bones. We just need, what, a foot and a pelvis? Give me those bones. Someone else's place, but not a stranger. Ayo. Kansas. Oh, okay. Hey, stop it. Do I have to make these even, maybe? Because I don't feel like I'm making them even. I just have to get this one up to the very tippity tip. Okay, that one's to the tippity top. Do I need to get the other one now? No, I could just do this. Oh, it's a bug. It's another bug. I'm not like terrified of centipedes. They just got a lot of eggs and legs. They have a lot of eggs too. I've seen a mama centipede around her, like, eggs curled around them. It's creepy. Alright. Do I put the bug in here? No? Okay, I'm not sure what to do with that bottle quite yet. Oh. Oh, it's bigger. Now it has more legs. Yay. Alright, so you specifically... What can I move or click on you? There's an ant, there's these things. I feel like I might need to come back to you. But you... No, is anything else there? Strawberries? No. I just had to click on the fucking actual picture. Oh my god. Okay. Now that's back together. Now, do I put this on her arm? Hey, there we go. Ah, we got our first organ. Nice. What about you? I have no idea if I need to do this in any particular order. Huh? Yeah, I probably do, huh? Alright, we'll come back. We'll circle back around to you. Ah, we need coins. Okay, antique shop. Okay, we need a needle and probably some thread. Let's see. Here. I totally fucked that up. Okay. There we go. Ooh. Arrow. Arrow. Oh. Okay, take the arrows out. I got you, fam. Flower. Hey. Thanks. A spider. I love spiders. Oh. Spider goes here. Flower goes here. Nice. Jars. What do we got in the jars? Oh, I'm gonna put the blueberries back. Blueberry. The blueberry's out of control. Why do you got these people in a jar? Heck. Is that? No. This is like the other one where you have to like have all the sides matching together. Right? Yeah. Oh, you got flower for me? Thank you. It's the fucking mid-freeze blueberry. Got a needle in any of these drawers? Yes. Yes, you do. Anything else I need? Strawberry? No? Got anything else for me? Alright. Let's put the flower here. See what this person needs. Okay, we need to match the pattern. Let's see. Like there, maybe? And then yeah, okay. And then this one is gonna be a bit harder, huh? There we go. I don't have anything to put on there. Except his needle. No. Okay, I didn't think that was gonna work. Sure. Let's do the needle thing. Pinpoint? What is it called? Yeah, that one to that one. That one to that one, and this one to this one. No? This one to that one. This one to there. Hold on. I'm doing that right? There we go. That's like DNA. Dinner. I don't have the dragonfly. Hey, put the flower in there. Okay. There's a brick that's supposed to go here. Oh, It didn't move. I didn't notice it. You got a snail. I need it. For the weights. Ah, thank you. Goes here. Boop. What do you got for me? Oh my god. Lungs. I was like, did we get all the bones? We haven't gotten all the bones. But maybe they're trying to like balance it out or something. I don't know. Anything in this box? No. Bird's nest? Got any coins for me? Oh, you do. Thank you. Nope, I don't need any more, thank you. Coin in here. What's this? Ah, it's bugs. Oh, it's a lot of, oh my god. That's a lot of bugs. We're making them do a death spiral? It's fucked up. I wonder if there's clues somewhere else. I'm gonna look around and then maybe come back. Go to the museum. 355. Okay. Now fuck with this clock. Okay, that'd be 3, 58, 55. Nope. Go back. Yeah. 355-ish. No. Museum. Give me that heart. No, what else I got going on over here? There. This goes here. That goes there. There we go. We're missing some pieces. How are you doing, Art? Thank you. I don't know if that's... That doesn't seem like it's right, does it? I don't know if it's supposed to, like, represent something. Well, goodbye, fruit. Pomegranate. Oh. Do you need your umbrella? No? It's raining pomegranate. Okay. I have an umbrella. Do you need an umbrella? Do you need an umbrella? You don't need this umbrella. You look like you need the umbrella. Okay, three up, one down, and there's a leg. Sure, those three need to be up. That one down. A leg for you. What else? You need an umbrella. I got a star. I bet you need the stars, don't you? Yeah, you do. Get more stars we need to find for you, friend. Ooh. There's a leg. Put it back. Okay. So it's like this Z pattern. I gotcha. So it's like boom, boom. Boom. Nice. And a leg. Hey, give me that star. And boom, a hammer. Ooh, to break the glass. Glass. Give me that heart. Now we're just stealing shit from museums. People aren't even giving it to us. Yeah, like straight up thievery. I didn't mean to click on y'all. Alright, I gotta go. Bye!